Hello friends, today we will discuss a memory technique to remember vitamin deficiency diseases, particularly water-soluble vitamins. For memory technique to remember fat-soluble vitamins, please check the link of previous video in the description box below. So if you are ready, let's make a start. The storyline is around berry fruit and its benefits. Vitamin B1 deficiency causes beriberi and can be easily associated with berry. B2 deficiency causes dry lips, so let's relate with dry weather. B3 deficiency causes pellagra, which can be memorized as pale and gray. There is no vitamin B4, so let's go to B5. B5 deficiency causes paresthesia, which can be called parasites of Asia. B6 deficiency causes anemia and can be called ant to make it easy to remember. B7 deficiency causes dermatitis and can be linked to termites. There is no vitamin B8, so let's go to B9 and B12. B9 and B12 deficiency cause megaloblastic anemia, which can be memorized as megaloblastic ant. The final vitamin in this category is vitamin C that links with cure, and scurvy, its deficiency disease, relates with scar. So the tagline can become like, berries are dry, pale and gray and protect from parasites like ant, termite, megaloblastic ant and cure scars. Hope you find this video helpful. See you soon in the next video.